beautiful stories of the countries far over the sea. From whence came our ancestors to establish this land of the free? There are some folks who still like to travel to see what they have over there. But when they go look, it's not like the book, and they find there is none to compare to beautiful, beautiful Texas, where the beautiful bluebonnets grow. We're proud of our forefathers who fought at the Alamo. You can live on the plains or the mountains, or down where the sea breezes blow, and you're still in beautiful Texas, the most beautiful place that I know. You can travel on beautiful highways by the city, the village, and farm, or sail above on the skyways, and the beauty below you will charm. White cotton, green forests, blue rivers, golden wheat fields and fruit trees that bear. You can look till doomsday, and then you will say that Texas has beauty to spare. Beautiful, beautiful Texas, where the beautiful blue bonnets grow. We're proud of our forefathers who fought at the Alamo. You can live on the plains or the mountains, or down where the sea breezes blow, and you're still in beautiful Texas, the most beautiful place that I know. And you're still in beautiful Texas, the most beautiful place that I know.